Noble made some plays against you early on, but then your defense stiffened. What defensive adjustments did you make after those first couple of big plays?
They're fundamental things. You know, they had mismatches and they had, you know, an overhang on one side, and we had to make an adjustment because of that, you know. So they had a personnel mismatch on one guy, and we've got to get that guy help.
What's your message to your kids at halftime?
We've got to continue to play physical. They're a good football team. That's a good physical first half. We've got to continue to play physical. We've got to take care of the ball. Offensively, we've got to be productive. We've got to move the ball, and we've got to put points on the board.
All right, thanks for your time, Coach. Best of luck.